Laolu Senbanjo is a true Nigerian hustler, okay? From music videos to designer bottles and many other fashion collaborations, everything is his canvas. Now, you may remember him as the body artist behind Beyoncé's 2016 Lemonade visual album on her song, Sorry. He has also worked with designer David Tlale. He is now blazing his own trail at this year's New York Fashion Week with his newest launch of his limited edition of the Belvedere bottle in collaboration with the Red Campaign, which focuses on raising money to fight to end AIDS. This activist and Nigerian artist says that he uses the pains and the injustices of his native Yoruba Nigerian culture, powering the stories behind his art. Talk about making moves, right? Are we liking the new bottle creation? Let us know using hashtag NoireTV. Hold up now, for this story and other exclusive content, add us on Verizon Fios and Optimum. I'm Cami Simmons, and this is NoireTV.